taken air for me once. Good. Oxygen is in your system. Breathe out. Congratulations. Carbon dioxide just left the building. What you just did was breathing, which is something you don't usually think twice about. Breathing is just so very prevalent and essential that every organism does it, and we have all just basically flipped the switch of this particular life process to autopilot. But there is so much more to this process than what meets the eye. So let's take a journey and try to understand the nuances of this process. Well, I was talking about breathing, and there is also respiration. Is there a difference? Yes, there is. Breathing is a process by which we pull in air into our lungs and then we push that out. Air that we pull in will oxygenate our blood, and air that we push out carries the waste carbon dioxide produced by our body. Whereas respiration is not merely taking in of oxygen, but it is also the utilization of this oxygen that has been taken in to get energy. It's the chemical reaction where mitochondria of each and every cell in our body burns down the glucose using oxygen to produce energy that our body runs on. This happens in every cell of our body. And this cellular part of respiration is called, well, cellular respiration. No rocket science, is it?
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app, today.